Rachel, thank you. Deputies over in Richland County are now asking for your help to find this missing girl. She's 12-year-old Eliza Lagos. She was last seen on Saturday on June Drive in Columbia. Investigators say that she's been in contact with an unknown man and she does not have her cell phone with her. If you have any information on where Eliza can be found, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers, where you can remain anonymous at 1-888-CRIME-SC.